off to a lovely slush puppy and a gorgeous ice cream. I think this is something you must all do on a hot summer's day. I believe that you only live once, and your spirit will live forever, and your soul. Every single one of you, whatever age you are, I think you all should do what I'm going to do right now.
You should all do on a hot summer's day. Let me come and get you. I'm cold!
It's cold at first. Come on, come on. I'm not leaving you up there. Come on. This is something you should all do on a hot summer day. You need to come out. You should all do this on a hot summer day. Please come out and play with me. I don't want to grow up. I want to live forever. So please, all of you, you need to do this. It's healthy, it's exciting, and it's sexy, and you know it. It's all Uncle Peter's fault. He made me do this. Actually, it will get warmer. I've just got to let my body adjust. So the first going in is always a bit scary. But then we just kind of gonna be strong, adapt.
three or four years.
We have learnt to crawl out of the sea, and we have learnt to have great times and swim like a fish. And this is my wish. They're not on the dish. Swim like a fish. Welcome to my world. This is something you should all do on a beautiful summer's day. You should all go swimming, and then you'd be happy, and then you wouldn't be upset, and then you wouldn't complain, and then you wouldn't be jealous, and then you wouldn't be sad. Shine on. This is something you should all do on a hot summer's day. Thank you.
There is something that you should all do on a hot summer's day, and that is go for a swim, and then you won't get jealous, and you won't be so needy, and you won't be so greedy. So please, take my advice and come swimming. It feels like you're winning when you're swimming. It's exercise and it feels great. I love you all. Mwah. Shine on. Let's all go for a swim. That's what you got to do. Come on.